The Tag Jacker.
New blue sign. Now what I am going to do is feed you all Andre 3000 fans exactly what you were expecting. Nevertheless, without neglecting the fact that he didn't make a mistake when he created what he created for us to hear. That exactly what we hear. The truth of what he felt within this record. You see, he was feeling like the bird that you hear when you go outside. Then you take a walk to the other side. You relieve yourself from stress. Make believe and care what's best. Cause you know what is success. By giving the people what they need. Peace of mind. You know, just traveling in the midst of time. Just let go of yourself and remind the you deep within you. That you lost yesterday, you could remember. Your name, your mother, your daddy, sister and brother. Well, of course, that's only if you have one. Oh, do you see the light? Oh, shining so bright. This is what you need. Oh, satisfaction guarantee. You learn to let go of the illusions, the home invading intrusions, the life sentencing delusions, the overly thought out confusions, the fact that you're always moving, population overgrowth. So you always wanted to be, then you become the girl you always wanted to be.
Then you become the you that you always wanted to be.
Then you become the you you always wanted to be.
Then you become, then you become, then you become, then you become, then you become.
Because you're saved, you believe in Jesus. Because you're saved, you believe in Jesus. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you New Blue Sun, Andre 3000 meets Javon the Baptist. I was just sitting really trying to figure out when this album, New Blue Sun, was going to come out. Was it real? Is it fake? I know he said that he wouldn't be rapping, but he didn't say he wouldn't be singing. I mean, I remember The Love Below. Hey, y'all. All of that, and I'm like, okay, well, he said he's not going to be rapping. Maybe he's going to be singing. Yeah, he's going to be singing. So when my friend and I were listening to this instrumentated, vibed out record, we wondered, was it real? So we looked in the comment section, went on Andre 3000's Instagram, and what it told me is that I'm supposed to put words to this. His words spoke to me spiritually through a nonverbal confession. And I just want to say, if you're not a believer, it's not too late. Only God can make us believe in Jesus, for Jesus is the Son of God. That's the only way we can confess with our mouths and really believe it and mean it. And on that note, I do cover art design. I go by the name of Design from Javon the Baptist. Hit me up if you want me to create yours like I'm going to create for us. Andre 3000, that is, plus me, to fulfill the mission of this. So, from his fans to me to y'all, God bless you. God bless you. Ain't nothing like being born again. God bless you. Ain't nothing like being born again. God bless you. Ain't nothing like being born again. God bless you. Ain't nothing like being born again. God bless you. Ain't nothing like being born again. God bless you. Ain't nothing like being born again. God bless you. Ain't nothing like being born again. God bless you. Ain't nothing like being born again.
darkness, and it rained under your, in me, in me.